You may be experiencing problems with your garage door opener similar to what I have. Sometimes the remote will open it, sometimes it will not. This is a metal insulated door. My house is wrapped with an aluminum foil back insulation, and I have a metal roof. On a hot day, there's only a 50-50 chance the remote will open the door, even 10 foot away. On a cool, humid, or rainy day, the remote works perfectly, even 100 foot away. The weak signal from the remote appears to travel better in dense, moist air. The opener works perfect when the garage door is open. There's no problem closing the door. So I know that the signal from the remote is being shielded from this relatively short antenna wire. And this is only about 11 inches long. I'm going to take this off of here, make sure it's unplugged. I'm going to remove this circuit board. I've run a coaxial cable outside. I'm going to strip that center core out of there, remove the antenna wire, and solder the coax in its place. I'm kind of cheating here a little bit. I'm going to use a solder sucker. Pretty easy to disconnect this. You can just pull a plug off the circuit board and remove about 5 screws. Coax has been soldered to the board. You just have to put these screws back in. The center lead of the coax is soldered to the circuit board. The electric eyes are reconnected. My coax goes up and into the attic and comes back outside to the corner of the house. So now I'm going to reconnect that old antenna to the end of the coax just for a temporary so my wife can get back in the garage tonight. I had intended to make a short outdoor antenna using a piece of piano wire, but this arrangement is working perfectly. I did not ground the outside shielding of the coax at the door opener. I will push the exposed end of the coax and the purple wire behind the corner trim for the vinyl siding and call it good.